First things first, we're gonna use a cinder block. This is just a little bit. And use two fingers because it's the most efficient way. And this keeps your skin moisturized and as a layer to the makeup. So we're done. Next stuff is some powder. I'm using the one from Skintific. It's like a foundation, but it's much, much more better, you know. Look at that. This looks good, I guess. Okay, all good. Next step, I'm gonna use some blush on. So I'm gonna use this one first, the liquid blush, because I don't use like what's called contour, yeah. And like I think it's better if I blend it with the sponge. Oh no, I think it's too pink. Okay, let me see it on white light. Oh yeah, it's definitely too pink. So I'm gonna add some contour. So this is the palette I'll be using for the contour. I'm gonna use this brush right here. I'm gonna dip it in. Put some on. I'm really not good with like blush on, so this is like a daily routine for me. And I'm gonna use some of this on. There she comes. I think it's here. I'm gonna put some here. Okay, I'm done with this. Now we're going to move on to my really favorite part, which is eyeshadow. So the brush that we'll be using here is this one, and a small little brush, this. And we're gonna use these two palettes. This is from Holika, and this is the NYX Professional Makeup. So I'm gonna be using the NYX first. For the base, I'll be using this one. Just put it on your lid like that. Gonna do it on the upper first. It's gonna look like that, guys. Okay, we're gonna do the same thing. Then we're gonna close it up. Just like that. Okay. And then we're gonna use the pink one right here. The favorite thing about glitter eyeshadow is it makes your eye really pop out. So when you're using an eyeshadow and then you're gonna add glitter, just use like the glitter eyeshadow instead, because it's like more efficient and easier. I think this one's too dark. This is like my daily routine. Usually I only use the Holika palette, but now I discovered the NYX palette, which is like a really long time since I bought it. So I'm using these two palettes from now on. That's for like occasionally, like for daily going out, I usually use the Holika palette. But if it's for the party, like the royal thing, and even I'm gonna use the NYX plus this one. The main thing that I use is this one and this one. It's the best shade ever. You'll see this. Cut it there. I think it's a bit too overrated, but there. Then I usually use my Aegyocell. I'm gonna use the brightest eyeshadow. Put it on my Aegyocell.
Not too much,
Yeah, not too much, guys. Not too much. So I'm gonna be using the glitter eyeshadow only. Looks good. Because this is a kid's party, I'm not gonna use like a too much royal treatment. So I'm gonna use the glitter as much as possible because it's a kid's birthday, so this is my goal, right? Put some right here. I think it looks good, guys. Look at some right here too. I think it looks good. Just a little bit more. I just need eyeliner and eyebrows. I usually don't do eyebrows. I only like comb it to make it more neater. Yeah, this is my eyebrow, guys. So really, I'm so this is how it looks on like the warm light. We're gonna use it on different kind of lights. This is the really contrast. I like it. Well, it looks good, but it makes my blush really spot on. But that's all that. We're gonna stick with the warm light. Okay, this will be the main thing for my makeup, is the eyeliner. Eyeliner is the best thing for makeup because it makes your eyes really pop. And I'm just gonna use a bit today, just a tail. Following my it is mascara time, but before it, I will be calling it. See the difference? No mascara with mascara. Climax. Okay, the last part and not least is gonna be the lipstick. So I'm gonna be using this one first, the matte one. Usually I put it in the inner lip. Whoops. Then, you're gonna wanna use a tissue for this. Okay, guys, I got it covered. Well done. Hopefully, my friends, I think it's too much. Guys, I am officially done. So, it looks like on here. So, do you think this is perfect for kids' makeup or not? If it's too much, let me know in the comments so I can fix it. But all my friends did other makeup like this, so I don't think it's a big deal. Right? The eyeliner sucks. I'm still gonna try on my eyeliner. But I don't think it's too much. Yeah. This is where it fits. Yeah, just tell me in the comments if this is too much for a kid's birthday party. And if it's not, I'm gonna stick like this, but maybe like remove the eyeliner a bit. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye!